Hello friends, I'm Dr. Leena Sreedhar. I'm heading the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology at the Manipal Hospital, Dwarka, New Delhi. I'm going to tell you a little bit about polycystic ovaries, which is really one of the common problems affecting the youth of today, the young women. As you know that polycystic ovaries, the incidence has increased for the last 10 to 15 years. One of the reasons is a genetic preponderance for it, as well as our diet and sedentary habits. For example, a woman, she has regular periods, one of the eggs ruptures every month, and the cycle of the menstrual cycle goes on. You can see this is one egg which is rupturing. So what happens in polycystic ovaries is multiple eggs form but not one of them ruptures. So she starts getting irregular menses. She starts putting on a lot of weight. There could be acne. There could be hirsutism, that is the male pattern of hair, which is seen typically the beard hair or the hair under the chin. So this is seen. Now this is used to be considered only as a hormonal problem. But now it has been very clearly proven that this is a metabolic disorder and it runs in families. And the main reason is hyperinsulinemia. Yani ki jo families mein insulin levels high hote hain right from the beginning, un logon ko, un ladies ko polycystic ovaries jyada hoti hain. Ye aap dekhoge ki families mein sugar ki problem jahan hoti hai, wahan jo ladies hain unko PCOS hone ke zyada chances hote hain. Zaruri nahi hai ki sari ye symptoms ek hi aurat mein ho. They can be two of these, plus they can be an ultrasound picture, or they can be just an ultrasound picture and none of these other symptoms. The lady may be thinking I am getting regular periods, but actually eggs nahi ban rahe hote hain, and ek do saal ke baad she finds that weight gain ho raha hai. So important is ki they should come early. Doctor ke paas jaldi jana hai, apna ilaaj karana hai. Weight loss bola gaya with exercise, diet, uske karan hum kafi kuch polycystic ovaries ko apne control mein rakh sakte hain. This is very important for us to understand this disorder so that uske long term problems jo hoti hain wo nahi. For example, the young girl, she's having irregular periods, she's putting on lot of weight. Tomorrow she gets married, she wants to conceive. Ho sakta hai usko difficulty bhi ho conceive karne mein. Theek hai, agar difficulty nahi bhi hai, she conceives, more chances of abortion, more chances of problems during pregnancy, sugar problem in pregnancy, diabetes that is. And jab wo old ho jati hain, to thode sa older age pe, there is slightly higher incidence of cancers, ovarian cancer, in those women who have polycystic ovaries. That is why this importance is very important to diagnose this condition well in advance, and I would say that there should be an overall general awareness towards this.